this ain't the right one. We do. I could find. It did have. Hold up. It did have one. Hold up. I might have clicked the wrong one. This one here. This one here actually says Morgan. Hold on. Is this the right one? Yeah, this sound more original right here. Alright. My fault. Let's start it over, man. I messed that up. My fault. That's good. Gotcha.
Morgan took guitar and starts writing songs about whiskey and women and getting too stoned. He got all three at the first show we played. Hometown said, I don't think Jesus done it that way.
Okay.
Boy moves to the city, lives fast and goes hard. Starts chasing the devil through honky tonk bars. Ignoring the voices in his head that say, I don't think Jesus done it this way.
Dang. Hey, bro. I like what he's saying. I definitely like what he's saying, bro. I don't think Jesus done it this way. You know what I'm saying? Like that little, like he said, that little voice in his head that's letting him know that. But at the same time, you already know we don't listen to that voice. It's always, it's always that little red man that we want to listen to because it's way more entertaining, way more fun to do it that way. Instead of doing it the way it's supposed to be done.
Moves to the city, lives fast and goes hard. Starts chasing the devil through honky tonk bars. Ignoring the voices in his head that say, I don't think Jesus done it this way. Find someone else to give heaven to. I'm telling you, I'd shame me, I'd blame me, I'd make me pay for my mistakes. But I don't.
Hold on, I wasn't ready for that note. I ain't thought he was gonna break it down like that, man. The way he hit that note just now, though, bro.
I'd make me pay for my mistakes.
Okay.
But I don't think Jesus does it that way.
Ooh.
Boys all alone, got no one to turn to. Figures he'll pray, cause what else could he do? He says, I wish you would have woke me up an easier way.
Hey. Pat. Lord, no. Oh, man, bro. Hey, bro. Some of these songs be getting so deep with it, dude. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. It really be getting deep, man. Because, the stories that be behind these songs, man. The stories and the meanings that be behind these songs, dude. It goes a whole lot deeper than what you think it do. And most of these songs, like, they only tell you what they want you to hear. But it ain't no telling how deep this song really goes for this person, bro. Like, for real.
World likes to rear back and throw a few stones. Some boy wants to throw a few stones of his own. But Lord knows I ain't perfect and it ain't my place. And I don't think Jesus done it that way. Are y'all sure that Jesus done it?
Oh, yeah. Yes, indeed, man. That song got a beautiful, beautiful melody to it, bro. It's like, it's real, real laid back, bro. It's definitely laid back. It got this part where, you know, it hyped up, but then it brings you back down, and it's like, it's just a nice finish to it, you know what I'm saying? It ain't overdid, none of that, bro. None of it, bro. This man, I don't know how old this song is, but this sound like this ought to be like considered as a classic. You know what I'm saying? That, to me, that's what it sound like. It sound like it's a classic. That's what I get from it. That's what I get from it, bro. Like the whole. The whole song is just a beautiful song, dude. It's a beautiful song. I can't even lie to you. It's a beautiful song, bro. I did like it, dude. I really did like the song. I'm not gonna lie to you. I will be honest with you. I did enjoy it. I did enjoy it, man. I really did, bro. Like I said, I'm open to new songs, new people and everything. But that was definitely worth hearing. It's definitely worth hearing, man. It's 3 months old. That's it. Man, that song sounds like it's at least 10 years old, dude. It sounds like one of them songs that's old, but it should be new. That's what it sounds like. That's exactly what it sounds like. Hey, he did his thing, though, dog. He definitely did his thing, bro.